Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We're just going to praise God tonight.
Amen.
We're going to come before His presence with thanksgiving in our hearts.
Amen.
We're going to declare the victory in Jesus' name. And we're going to trust in our God. And we're going to stand fast and see the salvation of the Lord, which the Lord shall do for us today. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We're going to put our total trust and faith in the living God. He is going to fight our battles, and He's going to go before us, and we're going to praise Him. Hallelujah. We're going to stand in front of our enemies that are standing up against, and we're declaring in this city is going to be saved. Hallelujah. We're going to pray, God, today that You'll move by Your Spirit, and that big meeting that we're going to have downtown right there hallelujah, at the Bell Park at the amphitheater, God, that's going to affect and touch lives, and that God is going to move supernaturally and break every yokes and bondages, and salvation will come to all mankind in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
We surrender our hearts, we surrender our minds. We yield to the strength of the Almighty God. We yield to the Holy Spirit. We yield to the authority and the power of Jesus' name. That no weapon that is formed against us will prosper. Every word that is rising up in judgment against, we shall condemn it in the name of Jesus. We take authority over all the spiritual wickedness that's attacking the minds and hearts of your children, O God. And now let us rise in the name of Jesus. Let us take authority right now in the name of Jesus. For we are humbling and we are yielding to the authority of God. And we declare this night that we have nothing but total victory. We have nothing but total manifestation of the glory of God. We have nothing more than the power and authority to stand against the wiles of the devil. Hallelujah. For greater is he that's in us than he that is in the world. And Satan, we command you in the name of Jesus to let my people go free. Let the children of go free. Let your people be delivered from every sickness and every disease. Save our nation. Save our people. Hallelujah. We pray, God, this special meeting in September the 9th that's going to release such a manifestation of the power and signs and wonders that's going to shake the very foundation of this city. That's going to break every stronghold. It's going to break every fear and every doubt and every intimidating spirit and every lying spirit. All the greedy, selfish demons of hell that is bringing this nation into bondage. We take authority and we will not bow down to the kingdom powers of hell. You are not going to take our nation to hell, and you're not going to destroy the souls of men and women, young and old, from every walks of life. We pray now that you send us such a deliverance in the name of Jesus, O God. We declare and we call it into being, because we believe that all things are possible with you. You have all power in heaven and earth. You rule over everything. No one can stand against the powers of the living God, and we submit to you and commit ourselves completely, and we say enough is enough. No more. Hallelujah. No more, Satan. You're not going to manipulate and use evil, wicked people to mess up our lives or mess up our circumstances. No more. We're not going to put up with these darkness of wicked evilness, and we take authority this very day and hour that you will move by the Holy Ghost fire. You're going to move the Holy Ghost fire, move us into the holiness of God. Hallelujah. You break every yoke, you break every stronghold, you break every lie in the name of Jesus. And we take authority right now in the name of Jesus. We wrestle not against flesh and blood. We are not going to try to wrestle in our own strength, but we're going to yield to the strength and the power, the might of the living God. And we are declaring this night that total victory in the name of Jesus, because we come bold into the throne of grace. We come boldly and yielding our hearts and our mind and every thought, imagination, and we refuse to bow down to any intimidating spirit. We refuse to be pushed around with the principalities and powers and spiritual wickedness in high places. We bind these spirits. We bind these spirits that's coming against the people's hearts and minds. We bind every wicked, evil device of Satan that is breaking down the very structure of our nature, that's bringing people into captivity, to bondage. And we refuse this day, hallelujah, to allow Satan to rule our hearts and minds. You're not going to intimidate us, for greater is he that is in us. We will yield to the authority, and we cast out every lie, every man. given us the spirit of fear, but God has given us love and power and faith in the name of Jesus, and a sound mind. Hallelujah. You give us the power. We speak it into being. We call those things in the name of Jesus. As we yield to the Holy Ghost, we're pressing into the breakthrough this night. Hallelujah. You break every yoke. You break every bondage. Break every lie of Satan. Hallelujah. We break every demonic forces of hell in the name of Jesus. And hallelujah. Messina namasaya namasaya.
Release the miracle working power of God inside.
the name of Shidalaya Namasaya Namasaya Namasaya. Oh, Namasita Nadia Namasita Nadia Namasana Namasaya. Ita Namasaya Namasana Makaya Namasita Namasaya. Ita Namasana Namasana Namasita Namasaya. Oh, Namasana Nakita Namasita Namasaya. Ita Namasita Namasita Namasaya Namasaya. It's not by might, it's not by power, it's by the Spirit of the Lord, hallelujah, by the anointing of the Holy Ghost, by the living power of the living God, even this day and this night, hallelujah, you the people of Messiah, the Messiah, hallelujah, O Son of Messiah, the Messiah, in the name of Jesus, we bind all the cancerous spirits that is attacking the bodies and the minds of people. We bind these sickness and diseases. We take authority in the name of Jesus. Whatsoever we bind on earth will be bound in heaven. Whatever we loose on earth will be loosed in heaven. Now loose the people from all their captivity of darkness and wickedness and sin and corruption. Release the people now and come into the
to the strength of your love.
And we stand strong. And we declare the salvation of the Lord. We declare Jesus come alive inside of our hearts as we yield to the Holy Ghost and fire. Hallelujah. As we yield to the everlasting life of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. To solo lo masita na ikito lo masaya na ikita na namasika di anakaya. Hallelujah. To solo lo masaya na namasaya na namasaya. Be not afraid, my son. Be not afraid, my children. For I rule over all the kingdoms of this world. And I have might and I have power, and nobody is able to stand against my anointing and my spirit. For I have paid the ultimate price to deliver you, to heal you, and to set you free. And I will the enemy to triumph over your lives, because my anointing and my spirit and my holy angels will fight for your soul, will fight for your circumstances, will fight for you in everything that you face, and I will be with you in all these things as you yield to me, as you step out of your comfort zone, as you step out in putting your total faith in me. Like Peter when he stepped out of the boat to walk on the water. This night that you're stepping out into the anointing, you're stepping out into the power of the living God, you're stepping out and yielding totally and laying down your life before me, that I can quicken you, and I shall quicken your mortal body, and I shall cause my word to come alive inside of you. I shall give you victory. I shall give you everything that you ask for. Hallelujah. To solo lo masita na masita na legita na masaya. Hold on the masita la legita lo masaya na kaya. Ita la la masita na la masaya. Hold on the masanda na kia na la masaya. Know now that I am going before you. Know now I am fighting your battles. I am going forth in the mighty name of Jesus. It is my spirit that's fighting against the strongholds of Satan. It is my spirit that is taking authority over all the powers of the darkness. Know now that it's my spirit that is inside you. And as you yield to my power, you shall see victory, and you shall see the enemy that has come against you destroyed before your eyes, and I shall put him where he belongs. Just like Pharaoh and his armies that attacked my children while they were going to the Red Sea, so I will cause the Red Sea to fall on the enemy. I shall cause my spirit to wipe out the enemy that is trying to destroy you, and I'm going to give you the power to stand up against the battles of the devil. I'm going to give you power to yield to the victory that is in my name. Hallelujah. Yield yourselves and submit to my authority. And watch me what I will do with your circumstances. Watch me what I will do as you yield to my power and authority. My angels are going before even now and fighting for your battles. And I shall declare the victory this day, and I shall move by my spirit, and you shall see that I shall move by the power of the living God. In the name of Jesus, we bind the witchcraft, and we bind the sorceries. We bind the wickedness of the evilness of the wicked spirit that controls the minds of those who are not walking in my truth. We take authority, we declare even this nation that shall be turned to God, and we pray, God, that you're going to raise up your people to pray and to seek my face and Son was walking in the authority and power that when the devil came against him, he could not destroy his faith. He could not destroy his love. He came to him and found nothing of this world inside of him. And he realized after he gave the dose that 3 days later, the devil woke up and realized he had lost. He realized he lost all his power in heaven and earth, for Jesus took the keys of hell and death, and now he's given us the authority, he's given us the inheritance of the life of Jesus Christ, that we can now take possession of the life of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, as we yield to the Holy Ghost and surrender our flesh and yield to the Holy Ghost and fire.
Thank you.
for this night, I shall fill you with my Spirit. I shall release my glory, and it shall come into the hearts of my children. As you have humbled them, come boldly before the throne of grace. For the violent take it by force. We take it by force against the powers of the enemy. He shall no longer rule your hearts and your minds. He shall no longer intimidate you. He shall no longer manipulate you through the circumstances of your life. But you're going to rise in the name of Jesus. You're going to rise in the mighty name of Jesus. And I shall cause my word to go forth, and it shall not return void. It shall prosper the thing where I sent it. Even this night, I'm going to set you free. I'm going to set this church free. I'm going to set my children free. I shall release the holy anointing of your power, that you will bring your glory down in the name of Jesus. That even today, I am going before you, trust in my Spirit, trust in my everlasting life. My love will never fail. My love will endure all things. And my love shall cast down every stronghold of Satan. And my love shall be established in your heart, that you can abide in that love that has compassion and mercy, that can even deliver the most wicked person in this world and bring him to their hearts in unison and harmony. Hallelujah. As my love is going forth, I am giving you divine favor. Hallelujah. I'm leading you in my peace and joy in the Holy Ghost. I want you to welcome my anointing and yield on this night. Lay aside all your burdens. Lay aside all your questions. And lay aside the cares of this life. For I am in you, and I shall go before you. This night, my Spirit is going to conquer. This night, I'm going to fill you with the power, and I shall bless you in abundance in the name of Jesus. Jesus. Christ in life, yielding to the victory this night. You have won the battle. And because you have won the battle, for my spirit has fought for your souls. My spirit has intervened on your behalf. My anointing has anointed you to pray this night. And therefore you will be filled with my glory. You will be filled with my everlasting life. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You have pressed in and touched the hem of his garment. For you said in your heart, if I can only touch it, I know that the moment I touch it, that you're going to solve all my problems. You're going to move in such a way, you're going to destroy the plans of the enemy. And I shall give you favor this night like you have never seen, because the favor of God is going to come upon you. And you're going to go forth in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Messiah. Hallelujah, Messiah. Tonight I'm going to give you favor. There's going to be people that's going to labor with you that's not even over here. There's going to be people that's going to see my hand upon you. And I'm going to cause them to recognize the anointing that is in this place. And you're going to move in such an awesome way that you move every mountain and hindrance out of the way. For I have chosen this very day and this very hour to set my people free. Hallelujah. For you shall all know me, from the least to the greatest. You shall all walk in that glorious presence as I anoint you to go forth in my name. I am placing my spirit inside of you, and you have now entered into that freedom and liberty. And now you're yielding and you're being yoked together with my everlasting love. And now you're becoming one with my Son, becoming one with his Spirit, the same Spirit that raised him from the dead is coming alive in you. Oh, Lord, Jesus is your King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. He is the first and the last, the beginning and the end. He is the everlasting Father. He's the Alpha and the Omega. And he's the beginning and the end. Let us yield to his glorious presence.
Jesus be exalted above all the earth.
Christ be awakened and come alive in Jesus' name. Oh, Lord, I'm a sinner, Lord, I'm a sinner, Lord, I'm a sinner. Oh, Lord, I'm a sinner, Lord, I'm a sinner. Listen to me, my children. Yield my love and love me with all your mind. Love me with all your mind and all your thoughts. Love me with all your soul. Love me with all of your flesh, that I can then mortify your natural man, become alive in the spiritual man. Let the law of the spirit of life in Christ Jesus make you free from the law of sin and death. And let not sin no longer reign in your mortal body, but yield to me as those who are alive from the dead. For my spirit is inside you, and the more you yield to me, the more I come alive. The more you worship me, the more you enter into my glory. For you can then worship me in spirit and in truth. For God seeketh such that will worship him in spirit and in truth. Yeah.
Thank you.
in my heart towards these people, Lord, that hate me without a cause. Put a greater love in my heart towards them that I can pray with them, that you can deliver them and set them free. Put a such a great love in my heart towards them that have accused me falsely, that I may pray for them that they may be forgiven and be restored. We forgive them for whatever they have said and done. We forgive them for what they have said and done. Oh, that you will then heal their hearts and their minds. That you will heal their whole lives in the name of Jesus. That you will make a way in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And as we pray for them, just like Job prayed for his comforters that were accusing him day and night, that you then deliver Job and bless them in double portion blessing because he prayed for his enemies. He prayed for those that had abused him, accused him. And he then had a greater compassion and love for them so that they might be saved. For it is your will that none will perish, that all come to repentance. It's the same way we pray for our leaders of our land. We do not want them to perish and wake up in hell someday. We want them to come to Christ and realize whatever mistake they have done, whether it's purposely or not, out of ignorance, that you will bring them into that place. And we now intercede on the behalf of Canada. We pray for a revival. We pray for an old-fashioned Holy Ghost ever-disturbing revival. We pray, God, that the revival will break all across our nation, in the reserves of God, in all different kinds of churches, that they will awaken and get hungry to want to yield and live in the love of God. Holy Father, we just praise you, God. Hold on, Messiah, the Messiah. Grant us divine favor. Everything that we need to get done will be getting done. And everything that we have lost, oh God, you will restore the souls of men, the people that once was in this church, oh God, that they will come to you and be part of you, the seed that you have planted in there. We give the increase and the power that move by your anointing in the name of Jesus. Thank you. God has gone forth tonight, that we have won the battle, And God is going before us, and He's moving in the Spirit and doing things we do not see. Hallelujah. But we know whatever He's doing, it's good. Hallelujah. And we thank you, God, for everything tonight. And may God richly bless you, all you that pray on YouTube. You will join in and participate in this time of prayer with us every Friday night. And don't forget, praise the Lord. God bless you and have an awesome night. Amen.